Was it here even water?
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Damaged in the crash. No good to us now. Well, without Sam, it's hard to say exactly what this is. It's sort of a plant, and maybe dead, but maybe not. Oh, and safety tip. Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it. You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes bull.
What the hell is this?
Come on, we gotta get through it.
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving!
Ah!
Looks safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place?
Planet's trying to murder us? Look, something flying around in the sky.
Oh, wow.
We're not in the Milky Way anymore.
There! We get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
More glowing mushrooms.
Are they making that noise?
Detecting a lot of energy. Can't make heads or tails of it, but it's powerful. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop, in crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime. That's it. We're getting there.
Think I see the top.
Mind making some room?
Thanks.
What the hell is that?
Don't know, but it's our job to figure it out.
That sounds like your old man talking.
He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what.
One thing at a time. Ryder, it's Fisher.
Wait. Look.
Holy shit. What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Just be ready if this goes south.
It usually does. Just say the word and I go hot.
They haven't spotted us yet.
Nyan, shoot!
That's hurt!
He sees us!
We can't understand you. Give us our man, or this gets ugly.
Can you
go, Sans!
Me!
What's the other guy?
I don't...
Shit, they're beating him!
Jolaraj!
Shit! This just got real!
Okay. It's over. Fisher, you okay?
Those bastards wanted to kill me!
I had to wait in, Ryder. They didn't give us a choice.
I'm sorry, Fisher. I shouldn't have hesitated. I wasn't sure.
None of it made any sense.
Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
This isn't how first contact was supposed to go. Or at least not how I imagined it.
That's on them. Can't let it change us. Next time might go better.
Yeah, the whole neighborhood can't be bad.
Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa. Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some... kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah. I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle the gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force. Friend here is the same. It's gear from one of our shuttles.
Hear that?
What's your girl?
Is that Kirkland?
They shot him! They want to fight! We'll give it to them!
I count one left to go!
That's the last of them.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Did Kirkland make it?
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look.
Okay, now this is weird. Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does.
Just imagine the mind that...
Never seen anything like it. Looks to be at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ark's left six... ...100 years ago, right?
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures, that tower, maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
Flare's going up, over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
What is this thing?
I think it wants to eat us!
Okay, it's dead.
It's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird.
Wreckage ahead.
It's the other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived it. Shit, move on our perimeter.
It's an ambush!
Oh hell, they got the jump on us!
Careful, they got one of those animals!
Watch for cloaking!
Us or them, they forced this!
Trying to surround us! Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock!
And our 2 o'clock! And our 8! Now who's dead, asshole?
There! We got them all! Well, you're pretty good at this, Ryder.
I fought off the occasional raider or two in my day. I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Orcs. Maybe we should see if there's anything else useful here. Some sort of structure up that hill.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet. Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on. Huh. What's all this about?
Nothing. It's a weird alien machine.
Huh, figures.
Only one way to find out.
You mean turn it on?
That can't be good.
Oh.
So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Crap. Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all humans, probably? Hey, that door opened.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Weird. You hear that? Looks like they were trying to tunnel in. Some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed for a reason?
Watch it!
What is it?
This?
Now killer robots, too? It's fried. His wounds look like they're from an energy blast. Might have tangled with our robot friend there.
What were they doing? Any theories, recall specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Oh, damn!
They got a light! go out.
I don't think they're listening.
There. Last one's down.
Let's not wait around for more.
It's what it looks like to defend against lightning. A broken lightning rod.
Could explain why the building's damaged. Storms hammered the place. A path down on the right.
You hear that?
Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern.
What do you want?
No, Rickhead!
Help! Hang on, Greer. We've got you.
Keep your head down.
Box them in, Liam. Set it and kill them.
We're clear.
Thank God. I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland. But Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help.
I'll check around for supplies. Then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
That way.
Careful there.
To the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
You went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We tried being nice. They didn't play along.